My name is Daniel Singer. Personally, I prefer Dan, but hey, that's not important. I'm your on-the-spot type reporter for Channel Z News. Like today, for example, I had to interview McCrowney and Joan Atwood, both candidates in the municipal elections. And to be honest, all this political stuff bores me. Anyway, what else can I tell you? I've got a mother who I write to on a regular basis. She lives 600 miles away, so for obvious reasons, I don't get to see her too often. But the most important news is that I'm single again. Sarah and I broke up recently. We never had too much time for each other anyway. I was always out reporting while she was at the office preparing the news report. It was an impossible situation. So anyway, we're both free agents now and everything's back to normal. So, what am I gonna do now? Watch some TV? Write to my mother? Or just sit back and relax in my armchair?
Dan? At last. It's Sarah. Can you come over right away?
What's happened? You sound worried.
I can't explain over the phone. It would take too long.
Okay, I'll be there in 10 minutes.
Hi, Dan. What are you up to? Your last report. Man, that was great. See you around.
Dan? Dan? Pick up the phone, please. Oh, well. I can't talk about this on the phone, but anyway, you won't believe your ears. It's the story of the century. It's dynamite and then some. Please, for heaven's sake, get over here fast. Dan? It's me again. Come quickly. I think I'm in some kind of danger.
Hold it. No one's allowed in. There's an investigation going on.
Hey, I live here.
What's your name?
Daniel Hopkins.
Sarah Hopkins' brother?
Yes.
That could be a problem. Would you come with me to the station, please? Sarah Hopkins is dead.
Name, age, profession, all the rest.
Singer, Daniel, 26 years old. I'm a Channel Z reporter. I'm single.
Not very talkative, are you? If you don't cooperate, things could start getting rough for you.
Professional conflicts. Phony.
Are you ready to answer some questions?
I don't have a lot of time. Can we just get on with it?
I'm the time around here. So just don't make waves, my friend, and answer my questions. Do I make myself clear?
Okay. I didn't want to offend you.
Did you know Sarah Hopkins?
Yes. She was a news anchor woman on Channel Z. Her uncle was the district attorney, and we used to be lovers.
Right. I see. But do you know if he had any enemies?
Maybe some insane nut, or someone who couldn't stand her. There are some crazy people on the loose these days.
Okay, nothing more to add. You're free to go, but don't make any plans to leave town, because I just might want to talk to you again.
You insist. You're gonna take a little trip down to police headquarters.
Did you know Sarah Hopkins?
Yes. She was a news anchor woman on Channel Z. Her uncle was the district attorney, and we used to be lovers.
Right. I see.
Maybe some
Okay. You're free to go.
Today's headlines. Andy McCrowney, current favorite in the municipal elections. Lower East Side, crime runs rampant. Alex Smith, a last farewell. And of course, the latest in sports with the Super Bowl final, which promises to be a biggie. Politics. Andy McCrowney is primed to oust Joan Atwood in the municipal elections. According to an exclusive Channel Z poll, the Populist Party are ahead of the Democrats by 1.6%. On hearing this result, Andy McCrowney stated, and I quote, "The people know that I am the only candidate with concrete solutions for attacking crime and tackling unemployment." Joan Atwood, the outgoing mayor, has refused to comment. And while we're at it, the Lower East Side has become a hotbed of crime. Just this morning, two bodies were discovered floating in the harbor. This highly volatile area has fallen under the control of various organized gangs. Revenge killings, drug deals being made on every street corner. The police are doing the best they can under the circumstances. But as Lieutenant Thompson says, we are desperately short of men and resources. Law enforcement officers are mourning the death of District Attorney Alex Smith, who died of a heart attack this morning. Alex Smith was renowned for his steadfast determination to clamp down on organized crime. His funeral is scheduled to take place tomorrow. The economy. At the close of trading, the stock exchange was down 0.8% due to the payment of dividends. The Dow Jones dropped 3 points. Sports. The Super Bowl final, which this year sees the Eagles up against the Giants, promises to be spectacular. The Eagles coach has said, and I quote, "We're gonna tear him to pieces, teach him how to play real football." It's true to say that he has transformed this team. After a truly exceptional season, the Eagles are certainly the favorites. However, the Giants are looking good and have already won 3 Super Bowls and are used to this kind of pressure.